Today happens to be a very exciting day for me. It's 28 years. In 28 years, the constant battle has been only one. And it started out in 2007. Literally first time when we were recognized as the best software company in the entire world. There were more than 50 software companies who were evaluated, and overall performance was Tukatech, number one. But extremely knowledgeable category was again Tukatech. About the industry, if you don't know the process, you can't write the software. Not writing code, but knowing what to write in the code has always been the quest for Tukatech. As far as the user friendliness was concerned, again, we were top rated number one in 2007 by the Apparel Industry Magazine, which used to be the old historic Bobbin Magazine. In 2006, we were number six. And then 2007, we topped the chart. Now started the pressure. Where do you go from number one? So we had to work harder and harder and harder. What is my excitement today? The results that came in today from the beta testers for our latest new release coming out 2023 has been absolutely phenomenal. So many new features, so many pains that we have taken away for the users. 2023 is the most advanced pattern making system that I personally guarantee you. We did not just make the pattern making system, but we made a pattern making system for the pattern makers who may not even understand computers or technology. We were the first one to put native language help files for every tool, whether it was Hindi or Bangla or Chinese or Italian. Why so many languages? Because our native languages are way more preferred to understand if somebody's trying to explain something. This is how we helped thousands and thousands of pattern makers who had never touched computers in India or Bangladesh or Pakistan or Sri Lanka or South America, Central America, doesn't matter where you go. You'll find Tukatech being used in the native languages. TUKAcad 2023. The historic version is now available. This is the first time this software will be available in French as well as in German. With so much pressure coming in from European community that we should make software in their languages. And if you feel that we don't speak your language, please let us know. Whether it is the direct interface to all those circular knitting, almost every machine made where garments are being knitted can go straight from Tuka 2D with a click of a button into driving those machines. Take any cutter. Cutters are what I call dumb terminals. They work with CAD data. In Tuka, we have created the cut path optimization. And once again, this requires the knowledge of how the cutting should be, how to maximize the knife time, how to maximize the cut time by eliminating either the common lines or the dry hole or the sequencing or the cut direction. We simplified to the extent that anyone can actually just go to the default values and create a cut path optimized with a guaranteed increase in productivity. Some of the customers have reported anywhere from 6% to 22% increase on the cutting productivity from other cutters. This is available on TukaCAD for now everybody in 2023. Because cutters are becoming a most sought-after technology, getting those cutters to really get best performance requires good CAD data behind it. As I always said, the oxygen room of any business in apparel is the CAD room. The level of oxygen will determine the health of the company. Everything that you do within the apparel manufacturing, from design to purchasing the fabric to spreading and cutting to sewing, everything revolves around CAD. We were the first ones to create a mini PLM system. The availability of this information for every one person within the organization, even if they were not CAD users. This is the power of training. I'm also happy to report that as of December 1st, we have now completed more than 250,000 trained people around the globe. More than 150,000 with the students, with so many colleges teaching with TUKAcad. We've always said, we don't want you to stay in the box of TUKA world. We just want you to learn how to use computers. The best thing that we came out was the unlimited training. We trained so many people, even when they were not using the TUKAcad, because they wanted to learn the insights, whether they were fabric buyer, or they were the industrial engineers, or they were the cutting room managers, because their business, their life, their job, their performance, everything depended on the data coming out from the CAD systems. Most of the CAD operators are not engineers. They make patterns, they do grading, they make markers, but they don't know how much valuable information they are sitting in. Wouldn't it be nice if I could tell you how many yards of thread is required to finish this product in each size? How many yards, how many pounds or kilos of yarn is required? How many square feet of leather is required? This is the power of CAD. But CAD alone is not going to do it unless we have that information shared by everyone within the business, so that one can get the most optimum results from a CAD system. Any CAD system is a replacement of manual operations. In manual operations, yes, we always started from the base or tracing something. The computerization allowed us to engineer that process. So if I went from step 1 to step 10 and I recorded it properly, the next time, I can use the same template and start from 7 or 8 to get to 9 and 10 for the new product. Computerization doesn't mean you write every time a new letter. If you've written beautiful letter once, I can customize the letter to thousands of friends and everybody thinks I'm writing personal letter to them. That is what pattern making is all about. The fit model's body doesn't change. So if I have already made the sloper patterns, if I've already made the master pattern, which I've traced the shape of the person, whether it's shoulder slopes or armholes or neckline or bust line, it really is now up to me how to add style lines to create new products. TUKATech was the first one to create automatic pattern making system, but not only pattern making system from scratch, but also using your blocks to use that to create new patterns. This eliminated the most skilled job or de-skilled the job in the product development. Grading is pure science. Marker making is pure science. Understanding what to buy, when to buy, how much to buy, pure science. It needs data, geometry of the pattern pieces. And that's what TUKATech did. We are here to listen to our users. We don't know everything. You tell us what you need and we'll make it.